Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix error legacy boot of UEFI media. This drive can only boot in UEFI mode. Download and install Rufus software. Insert USB media. Click Select to browse to select Windows ISO file. Select partition scheme is MBR. Target system is BIOS. Click Start. Insert newly created USB drive. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.